So, hello again, it's me, your girl. Can I say it like this? Okay, so right now I will be doing a reaction for another music videos because I have some free time and I'm alone, so I can do this freely without any hesitation, without anybody interrupting. So let's start it. I will start with Amber FX music video Shake That Brass featuring Girls' Generation Taeyeon. So Amber from FX is doing a solo. She did a solo. She already did solo debut. I'm really sorry that I'm so, so slow with doing these videos, but it's really hard for me. So okay, Amber. I always like her as a member of FX, and I like her rapping, and I like her personality because she is showing it in many programs. She's an MC. I'm watching, a Song for You in this program. I really like her, and I think she's a really cool person. So cool girl. So I was really curious about her solo debut, and I was really excited to see her debuting. So okay, let's see the music video, Shake That Brass, featuring. I'm not really happy because of Girls' Generation Taeyeon, because I don't really like Girls' Generation. Sorry for my English. Girls' Generation, I don't like them too so much. Some of them are annoying, even though there are some good singers like Taehyung, yeah, the Subunit, Taehyung, Subunit. I like the Subunit because those girls have got good voices. But even though they are annoying for me, even though. So okay, let's start it finally, because I don't have how much I don't know how much video reaction I will be able to do today, so, and I have a lot to do. Okay, here we go. Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. Terrible orchestra. Whoa.
Better get that brass ready. Here we go.
Ooh, I like it. I like the beat.
Shake that brass.
Yeah, she's killing it always. She's one of my favorite female rappers. Oh, it's good. Ah, but she is, for me, she doesn't need to be there. Oh, I love this scene from the teaser, from the first teaser. Yeah. Oh, really?
Shake that brass.
Oh, the dance is... I love the dance too. Dance is just... That's a good voice, but you know, but before in the video she was a little bit annoying with those voices and stuff. Whoa, this is really cool. Well, you know, when Amber was standing with Taeyeon, oh, they really look like, you know, Amber is just really looking like a guy, but she is really such a talented rapper. She's the best female rapper that I've ever seen in K-pop, you know, so far, so wow. Of course, I'm talking about only female rappers in the bands, in the girl groups, because there is some good, also good solo female rappers in Korea. So I'm currently exploring Korean hip hop, Korean rap. So I'm discovering some interesting rappers, also female rappers. But among girl groups, I think. Girl group rappers, I think Amber is the best. And with the songs, she did a great job. You know, the music video, the dance, and the song. The song itself, it's good. For me, Taeyeon, only the last part. I like the last part that she saw when she was singing and not doing those weird sounds, you know, and stuff. At the beginning, she was a little bit annoying. It was a little bit annoying, but then it was okay, you know. I didn't have anything against it, so. So this video was totally awesome, and it was the best solo that could ever be, that I could even imagine, you know. This is something, Shake That Breath. So I'm gonna shake that breath while listening to this song later, so. Right now, if you like my reaction, click like. You can subscribe my channel, follow me on Twitter, add me as a friend on Facebook, and check all the other sites which links are under the description of this video. You can also write comments under this video also. And of course, thank you for watching my videos, because there's more and more views and more, and thank you for everyone who is subscribing, because subscribers, amount of subscribers is also increasing, so I have more and more subscribers, and I'm really grateful for every person who subscribe my channel or add me on Google Plus. Also, thank you very much. Thank you that you are interested in my videos. It means a lot for me. So thank you, and see ya next time.